Hey guys, how are you doing? I'm Anime Intensity and welcome back to my channel. Today we're actually having my August monthly favorites. I think this is the first time that I'm actually filming this kind of early in comparison to some of my other favorites videos where I wait like a week until the next month and then I film it and I'm a little late, but this time I'm kind of early and August was a very cool month. Got some interesting things and I hope you enjoy this month's video. So let's get started. So first of all, one of my favorites for this month, course, because I always have my keychains and stuff like that. This is actually a little like phone strap of Gudetama. So I don't know if you guys know Gudetama, but he's like one of my favorite characters in existence. So I actually got this really cool keychain, and one of my favorite things about this keychain or phone strap actually is that you can squeeze it and like egg yolk comes out. Like, do you see that? Like, that's really awesome. I know some people probably think that's gross, but it's like really squishy, and I can't stop touching it. It feels really cool, but it's actually a pretty durable like material that it's made of, so it's like, I don't know what kind of plastic this is, but I really love the feeling and I love squeezing it. I think it's really cool. I'm a weird person, but yeah, that's definitely a favorite for this month. When I saw this, I was just like, I love it. So I really, really like that little phone strap. Another favorite for this month is actually what I'm wearing right now. I don't know if you guys noticed, but I'm actually wearing a really cool Pokemon shirt and I really love this shirt. It's easily one of my favorites. I bought it like last week because it was on sale for like 10 bucks, which was a steal. So I had to get it. I actually really enjoy this shirt just because, I don't know if you guys can see it, but Gengar is on it and I absolutely love that. And also another one, Hawlucha, which I love Hawlucha as well. So I was like, I really love that shirt and I had to get it, so that's a favorite. And while I was there, I actually bought another shirt of Pokemon as well. Let's just put the tag in. And this one is just Pokemon, and you know, that's the size, sorry. Just have like the first gen Pokemon starters and Pikachu. It's really cute as well. So I had to get this one and I had to get the one that I'm wearing now. And I really love when stores have like video game shirts or anime shirts. You know, it's kind of rare sometimes, but I was just really happy to find these two and I was like, yes. So definitely favorites for this month. Another favorite for this month is actually the Tsubasa Omnibus. I'm actually starting to collect these now just because I have like volumes 1 to 10 or 12 or so. I'm one of those. I have the individual volumes for like a good chunk of Tsubasa, but I need the rest of it. So now I'm collecting the Omnibus volumes for them. So this is actually Omnibus volume 5. So there are 3 volumes in this giant manga book. This is actually by Kodansha Comics, and Tsubasa is actually a really cool series. It's one of my favorites, not just because it's Clamp. I know I have a bias towards Clamp, but because it's like, it's just a giant mashup of all these Clamp characters, and I love that. I like mashups. So definitely a really cool story, and I can't wait to get the, you know, the rest of the manga because I really love Tsubasa. It's really cool. I don't know, a lot of people say they don't like Tsubasa. I'm like, how? Why don't you like it? I mean, it just gets a little complex and confusing sometimes, but I think it's a really awesome story, so yeah. Next up, another favorite is actually in honor of Bleach ending. This is actually, look at this necklace. This is really cool. I don't know if you guys can see it, but this is one of my favorite things in the entire world because my favorite character from Bleach is Grimmjo. So this is actually a really cool necklace, and I haven't worn it like ever, or I think I might have worn it when I first got it, but let's try it on. Really? Help me. This thing doesn't fit anymore? Really? That's kind of disappointing. But anyway, this is my Grimmjo necklace, and Grimmjo is my favorite character in Bleach. I just really love his character. I also like Nell a lot. The ending for Bleach, we're just not gonna speak about that. We're just not gonna say anything, but otherwise, I really, really love this necklace, and Grimmjo is cool. There was actually someone in my neighborhood a few years back that actually had a car whose license plate had, it was just Grimmjo. The license plate was Grimmjo, and I wanted that to be my car. I was like, what? That's awesome. And that person, I don't know who it was, they had like figures of Grimmjo on their dashboard and everything. I don't know how they drive like that, but oh my god, I loved that car, and I haven't seen it in years and I really miss it. I'm like, where did they go? Where did my Grimmjo car go? Another one of my favorites for this month is actually this gorgeous Cardcaptor Sakura figure. I've had her for a while already, but I recently put her in a new location, but honestly, I absolutely love Cardcaptor Sakura. You guys know this, I love Cardcaptor Sakura. I absolutely love her, love the anime, love the manga, and I got this gorgeous little figure of her. So she's kind of big, actually, and I love how her stand is actually white, so it matches my furniture, so that's bonus points. But she's really pretty, and I actually think like she's like the cutest thing ever. They have the Figma of Sakura in this outfit. I want to get that one, just haven't gotten her yet, so they could be like twinning, yay. So that's really cool as well. Last but not least, I actually picked up something like kind of retro and kind of cool. I picked up the volumes for No Need for Tenchi, so I actually had the first volume of it, or you know, Tenchi Muyo, and now I found on eBay 4 other volumes. These are actually like really early volumes, so these are Viz graphic novels, and they actually read right to left, so it's different. It's a different experience when it comes to manga. I usually are reading this way, not this way for manga, but that's how it is. That's how it was back then. So I actually got volumes, what is this? 3, so this is 3, 2, 9 with my waifu, and 7. So I got all those volumes, and like I said, I really love Tenchi Muyo. I have a lot of the anime on Blu-ray. I really enjoy the series, and I think that's what really got me into like spaceships and stuff like that. And I don't know, like Tenchi Muyo played a big role in my childhood. I really love Tenchi Muyo as a series, but yeah. So those were actually all like the physical merchandise that are my favorites, but another favorite for this month has to be fan art. I've recently received 2 fan arts from 2 different people. So one is from Dream Jar, and she actually has included like a tutorial like how she actually drew everything on her channel. So I will put a link in the description box below. But thank you, so cute. I love the little drawing, little chibi of me. Thank you so much. And also from Stevenson Johnson, he's actually another artist as well. You can find him on Twitter, and he does a lot of artwork for, he draws people, he does a lot of commissions for, you know, characters from comics, all that kind of stuff. Really cool. And I will put links to his Twitter and everything in the description box below, and you can see the little fan art he drew of me as well. It's really cute. So if you guys ever have fan art that you would like to draw or whatever, feel free to submit to me. I would really appreciate it. I like seeing that stuff, and you might be featured in one of these videos, so that's really awesome. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Totally, totally appreciate it. Please like, share, subscribe if you like this video, and I will see you guys next time. Wait, and then I was like, no. I cannot wait to talk about this. This news just has me so excited, and I wanted to film this earlier, but I finally got around.